Welcome to PcMac. Today we are talking about how we can set up the free VPN on Mac OS. So I'm using Mac OS Sierra. So let's do it. First of all, let's go ahead and log in. So now we are logged in to our Mac OS. Now I'm going to open the Safari and try to download the OpenVPN files here. So the first website is vpnbook.com. That is the free website. So we'll go ahead and open free VPN. And from here we need to download the free OpenVPN files. Let me just move it a little bit down. So let's download the US bundle. And the Canada bundle as well. And this one. And this one. So I have downloaded four bundles. And the username and the password is right here. Let's go to the next website. So the next website is right here. Let me just close it and make a note of this password and username. So let's open text edit. So the username is vpnbook and the password is right here. We're not able to copy it. We need to write it down. So the password is R3D23XS. I'm making this video again because lots of people asking the questions about the username and the password, from where they can find the username and the password. So I'm using all of my three websites that I used in my previous videos to find out the configuration and the details about these files as well. So first one is the VPN book. Let me just show you the second one now. And the second website is free OpenVPN. This one. Let me open this. So this one is quite fast. Let me just go a little bit down. So let's download this file from China, I believe. So that's from America. So from here you just need to right click here and then you need to download linked file as, like this. So save it in documents. Let's replace it. I already downloaded this file. Let's just go back and download one more file. Okay, there is some problem with the internet. Let's try the third one and little bit down, move down. So download link file as and then the documents. This file is from Russia. Let's save and the username is same, free OpenVPN. Let's type this name here, free OpenVPN, and the password for this. Let me just move the window a little bit to the right side of the screen. So the password is 24175431 7. That is for Russia. Let me just type it, Russia here. I made a mistake. Let's type the US configuration as well. We need to go back and open the file for US and move it down, take the password 2Z0. It's 449053. It seems there's a problem with the password. Let's try to regenerate it again. So it's capital Z, then 2044903. Now let's go to the third website. The third website that I have used is vpngate.net. Let's move down. So we need to download the OpenVPN file from here. So let's click on this one, OpenVPN configuration file, and try to download the UDP file. So the file is downloaded, and this one don't need any username and password, so you can use this as it is. So the file is downloading right now. All the files are downloaded successfully. Now we are going to download the software that is required to run all these applications. So I'm opening the website for the application. The application is tunnelblick.net. So this is the website for the application. You can go ahead and click enter to open the website. Then you need to go into the downloads. As you can see, the logo is right here. Tunnelblick. Let's click on download, and you need to go with the stable version, Tunnelblick 3.7.6.6a. This is the version that you need to download. I have already downloaded this version. Let me just click on go and go to downloads, and my file is right here, Tunnelblick. And you can just double click on it to install it, and it will install like this. You just need to double click here, and it will ask you to open. Once you open it, it will ask for the password. Enter your password, and I already installed it, so it will run now. Let me do it again. It's installed, succeeded. Let me click on it and show you how it looked like. Close this. As you can see, Tunnelblick OpenVPN for Mac OS X. It's just configuring itself, and it will be ready in a moment. Now it's ready, and as you can see, the configuration is right here. I have put some configuration here. Let me just remove these configuration so you can go ahead and see how you can install this configuration. So the configuration are removed from here. What we need to do now, this is the configuration page for Tunnelblick. What you need to do is go ahead and click on the plus icon, and before doing that, let me show you one small settings. If your Mac settings are not allow you to install this application onto your Mac OS, what you need to do is open the settings from down here, the system preferences for Mac from here, and then you need to click on security and privacy, and then after that you need to select this option, app stores and identified developers. If it's on app store, that then you are not able to install the application outside from the app store, so you need to select the second option. You can always do that by clicking here and put the password to unlock it, and then select the option and lock it again. And let me just go ahead and close it. And first of all, let's go ahead and install the VPN gate configuration to our tunnel blick. By double clicking on it, it will ask you for all user or only me, so just select only me, and it will ask for the password. So it's installed right now. It's installed. So as you can see, tunnel blick successfully installed one configuration, that is right here. Now let's go ahead and do the second one, because we have the passwords and everything. So let me just go ahead and install the second configuration on it. So we'll go with the VPN book. Let's take the fourth one and install one UDP and only me. Again enter the password. So the second configuration is also installed. Now we need to go into the documents for the third website configuration. The configuration file is right here. We'll try to do it. It will save it in the text format. What you need to do is just remove the TXT from here and hit enter. And as you can see, it says use.ovpn. Let's select this one, and it will change, the icon will change to the tunnel blick icon. What you need to do is just double click on it and only me. So we have put the three configurations. Let's put the password in. So all the three websites configuration are successfully installed in tunnel blick. Let me just close this window and open Safari and check the location right now. So we do the same thing. What's my location? And hit enter. So as you can see, it says Southwest Delhi, somewhere near Southwest Delhi, because I disabled my location service. That's why it taking appropriate guess about that, like the area that in which I'm residing. So let's try to connect to our configuration files. So let's try to connect to Russia. Free open VPN and OK. Once you double click on it, it will ask for you to click on OK, and then you just need to click on connect from the bottom right. Once you hit connect, it will ask for the username and the password. So this one is from Free Open VPN. Let's go ahead and check. So here is the configuration file, Free Open VPN. Let's type it in. And the password. And you can save this information in your keychain for future use and press OK. Let's check whether it's connected or not. So it's successfully connected to the Russian VPN file. Let me just minimize this two things and open my Safari, and let's look for my location again. I'm using a virtual machine on my computer, that is why also the internet is running slow, and because we are using the open VPN as well, the internet might run slow. Let's open google.com and again search for what's my location. Hit enter, and as you can see, the location changed to English. Let's see what the location is right now. It's in Russia. So again, the location service is off, that's why you're seeing this. Now let's go ahead and disconnect. You can always disconnect from the top Once you click on it, it will be disconnected. Disconnecting and done. Now let's try to connect to the second one. Let's open the tunnel blink by double clicking here. Or just try to connect to the VPN book, the other configuration file. Again, it will ask for the username and the password. So the username is VPN book and the password we have saved is R3D23XS. Let's save it again and try to connect. So this one is also connect. VPN book is connect to FR1. Let's try to check the location now. So Google will ask for the images because we are moving so fast from countries to countries. Let's try to open google.com one more time. And again, what's my location? This isn't work. Let's try Bing. So as you can see, the location is changed to France right here. So let's go ahead and disconnect this one as well and try the VPN gate, that is without the password one. Click here and connect to VPN gate. And then click on connect. So this one is also connected. Let's try to refresh the website and check the location again. And as you can see, the location is in Japan right now. So you can use all these three free websites to connect to the OpenVPN on your Mac as well by using the tunnel blink. So guys, that's it from my side. If you like this video, please go ahead and hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel. If you want to see the same content like this, please comment in the comment section. And thank you for watching my video. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.